Good morning, friends. Here we are at Paryatan Bhavan, part of Panjim, Goa, to go to explore Collem and Mollem. For more information, check the description box below. As we assemble and do the formalities, the buses arrive. We lined up to board the bus. Everyone is excited to catch the window seat to get the best view and click photograph and enjoy the journey towards our starting point of the trek. If you have still not subscribed to my channel, please hit the red subscribe button below and press a bell icon next to it to get the notification when I release my videos. Here we go onto the highway, crossing Old Goa Banastari Bridge. We'll be going to Ponda, which is 32 kilometers from where we started. While going to Ponda, on the way we'll be crossing Kundai, where this famous Kundai industrial estate of Goa is located, then to Boma, then to town called Mardol, where there are a lot of Hindu temples located. As we proceed to Famagudi, this area is specifically famous for its fresh variety of fruits like pineapple, watermelon, cucumber, cashews. The people put up their stalls on the roadside to sell the fresh fruits. In the vicinity of Ponda city, you will find lot of heritage temples, churches, mosques. You'll also find in a lot of industries in this area. As the trackers reshuffle, move on towards the Khandepar Bridge. Khandepar Bridge over River Khandepar. Kurti Ponda, a industrial estate area where there are factories like MRF, Nestle's. As we move towards the Darbandoda area, you will find lot of sugarcane plantation. As we cross Molem onto our starting point of the trek, we get down to start our trek. The solution of the kapil, which is made of flowers and leaves, which is used during Sanzua feast, which was a day before.
So second draft of the third season, Mr. Prithvi Amonkar, Dr. Prithvi Amonkar, he himself and Nichi conducting treks. So he's going to take everything he's going to do afterwards. I'm just introducing myself. Okay?
It's different in almost every context. So today we'll be walking through the village, then through semi-forest, a 1 kilometer trek to a place called as piklewadi, where last year we had a great time. But this year, because of the unpredictable rains, the full power maus masti over there. And from there we'll be coming back here for food. At around 2 o'clock we'll reach for lunch, 2-2:30. 3:30, 4 o'clock we'll leave from here. Okay? So in short.
Now we're ready. Here we go.
Thank you.
सकाळी पहिले पडत selfie time and profile picture time. After a short walk, it's time to take some rest, take some photos, send some pictures, make new friends. After a short break, it's time to go to our next destination, waterfall. After enjoying the waterfall, it's time to go to Mollem National Park. After crossing this Mollem checkpost, we'll be reaching the foothills of the Anmod Ghats. Thank you.
ಟೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ಲೋ ಹೊರಡ ಪೈ ಸಾಲಿಡ ಹಾಕೋದು ಚೋಟ ಹಾಕೋದೆ
very old ruins of the bridge which was made of pebbles, stones and mud probably during the Portuguese time. After a dip in the cold water, it's time to head back home. Hope you enjoyed the video. Click here to subscribe to my channel. Click here to view my last Chidambar Nature Trail track. Thank you and Devo Bare Karo.